You took those rides on corporate jets.
You defied the subpoena.
Mr. Hickenlooper, are you sorry for breaking the law?